Today we heard from the Department of Agriculture. Agriculture is Pennsylvania's number one industry with over $135.7 billion in our economy and more than 550,000 jobs across the state. And so I talked to the secretary today about ways in which we are diversifying and cultivating the next generation of farmers and agricultural leaders here in Pennsylvania through programs like Farm to School, which will be teaching our students across the Commonwealth about agriculture and about how food is a very important part of our economy and how it's great to eat healthy, but also looking at how we're supporting second and third generation migrant farm workers so that they can move up through the agricultural career ladder and even into ownership. And this is important. We want to make sure that Pennsylvania's number one industry is inclusive and is an avenue for everyone to be successful and to have growth, to make sure that we grow Pennsylvania's agricultural industry and include everyone at every step of the way.